grab a juice. Y'all gotta come check them out, man. Gotta do the healthy way.
Alright, so Raj has me here at Grab a Green. He got me a smoothie this morning and it was so good. I'm gonna go here and try to get a wrap. So let's go inside and see what's this about. So here's the wraps.
Damn, dude.
Okay, let's see, babe. This is Dave's first time trying to wrap. And what wrap did you get?
A French quarters with chicken instead of...
Shrimp. Let's see.
Open it going on. See what this tastes like if I can get it open. Damn.
I did not know it was going to be that big for a healthy wrap.
I don't know where to bite it.
You gotta take like a few more bites. They don't look like no good faces though.
It's a cucumber, but it got a spicy taste to it. Avocado. It's like a spicy avocado. You got a spice though. Then the taste hits you. It's not like avocado, but it's like spicy avocado. It's good though, but
is it?
Just the cucumber, because I'm not a fan of cucumbers.
It smells good though.
It smells damn good. Then the rice.
Oh.
That's kind of complements it.
Okay, so I got the Southwest. Then I got lucky. They got a $2 off of anything Southwest. Let's see. Ah, damn. I make sure it's fresh. Try a little foil. In a way. Mine's is littler though than yours. Should have told them to cut it in half. Okay.
I'm glad the way you put your mouth on that, mommy. Let's
see.
Let me see the inside of it. Those are good though.
Yeah, black beans, chicken, tomato, cilantro, corn. This thing right here, five.
Five.
It's five.
Got a little spicy kick to it.
Not yet.
My God, it's avocado.
Let me try yours. What time? We're at HEB. Get another one. Why are we looking at baby stuff?
We don't need baby shit.
Why not?
We got enough.
No, we don't.
We come in here strictly for groceries, and that's what we...
We need paper plates and paper towels.
Somebody feel like watching this.
How was the walk, Ma?
Fine.
That walk done killed us, y'all.
Look at me, I look terrible.
Okay.
Terrible.
When you light skin it or you light, you turn red real fast.
Your baby. Had the babies out there, they crazy. Had these babies out there, they crazy. They crazy.
Hey, that boy down there. Crazy. All right, not so hard now. Be soft. You hear them laughing?
So, Daddy's home.
We're currently doing
a lot of stuff going on.
A lab. We got salt on the table.
We got a map, an island.
It's ugly though.
And we got some Patron with a Ciroc shot.
Stupid.
And then, oh my gosh, babe, did you see that commercial of Toy Story 4?
Oh, I want to go see it.
I want to see it too. That'd be good to take the kids.
Really would.
Yeah, I'm looking real. Walked in, my nail done broke. Oh, struggle, struggle, struggle.
I'm trying, man. Proud of all the school.
I know. We gotta do it though.
You ready to get, just ready to get back with it.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Hard work makes winners.
Good morning, guys. I know y'all like, dang, P, what is going on? Y'all, let me show y'all. Like, this morning, twins, what they ate went right through them, pretty much. So, these are the onesies they had on last night. If y'all could smell this, these are some dirty diapers. Both of them pooped. These tags are what they're wearing. I had to lay a towel in my bed because, baby, it went through the onesies. Like, I don't even know if y'all can see that. Look at that. It went through the onesies that they slept in because y'all know Texas was hot last night. I don't even think y'all can see the pillows. Like, look, see? It's like, I have to wash. So, that was my morning. So, very loud. Woke up to some reeking smells. I'm like, oh my god. So anyways, let's wash them, I guess. Let's go.
Yes.
So you know I had to tie the hair back. It's already a mess, so I had to tie it back. So anyways, I'm in the garage. That's where my washer and dryer is. As you already know, if you don't know, got this stuff in there. I still gotta wash the boys' jackets. Little boys could be so nasty. Like, they jackets, oh my god. I don't even wanna tell y'all what they jackets smell like. So I will have, as y'all know, babies usually have like two baskets full of stuff. So I already have some clothes in the dryer. So all these baby clothes in here that's in the dryer, I need to take out. Of course, I had to wash their pacifier holders. If this didn't smell like Similac. Yeah, so anyways, guys, I'm washing, drying baby clothes. I'm cleaning up. I cleaned the boys' bathroom. It was so disgusting. Gross, right? And then, like, reality of twins. Like, just look at all this stuff. This is not even half the stuff. I'm like, oh my gosh. I feel like we just moved here about a year ago in this place, and I feel like we're already outgrown it. So, yeah, being a stay-at-home mom is super duper work, okay? Because you gotta clean, you gotta wash, take care of the kids, help kids with their homework, all type of stuff. So, I need to get a camera because I'm filming off my phone. I have an iPhone X6. I need a camera where phone could just be for phone and camera could just be for what camera needs. So I guess that's what you gotta invest in your YouTube channel. So y'all, if y'all like my scarf right here, I got this when I did the breast cancer awareness marathon. This is when we stayed in Little Rock. And so they gave out these free scarves for breast cancer awareness. Isn't it cute? So I was like, let me tie this hair back, okay? So, because it was looking rough. And I'm like, I'm not about to get all done up. So I guess come along with me to clean up. Oh, and then y'all, look who does this. Who lays their babies in their bed and makes like a whole, like pillow around them, so either way they roll or go, they're not gonna fall off. Let me show you what I'm talking about.
Hey guys, so look, I have somebody with me. Hi, Kaden. So it feels like since we were outside and walking, it seems like mommy came down with something like a soft up nose or something. But anyway, it's hot here. Like, I hate the weather switch up. So anyways, Kaden's here. I am folding their clothes or like separating. This looks like a pile of I don't know what. And it looks somebody's doing tummy time. And of course, as soon as I cut the camera off, somebody starts crying where I have to sit someone in his seat. I have to switch seats because he's sure looking at the toys. So I haven't got a chance to put the toys around this one yet. So until time. But somebody just wanted mommy Nick's. Life with twins. OMG. They're so cute though. Kaden, look, Papa. Hang on that. I think this is my mama's boy. This is the one that wants to be held. Like, if he sees me pick up Kaden, oh yeah, it's coming a little bit later. Like, he's like, get me. That's my papa. Yeah, so it's currently like 4 or something. Roger's coming home. The kids are already at home. They're in their room with the babies. If it sounds loud, it's because I'm cooking some chicken Alfredo. I have an Alfredo sauce. I got the noodles over here boiling. Probably cut that down a little bit. And then I marinated me some chicken. So I'm making chicken Alfredo. We're gonna have some garlic bread. And I wish I had some salad, but I forgot to get salad at the grocery store, so. Come back when daddy's here.
I wish y'all can smell this chicken. That little yellow stuff over there, that's lemon zest, I guess you could say. Like, I peeled the lemon and let it marinate in there, and then I squeezed a little bit with some garlic seasoning. Cayenne and herbs and all types of stuff. It smells so good.
So I got the sauce warming up. The Alfredo noodles cooking up. Look at all that smoke. Then I got my chicken cooking. So that's cooking. I'm about to have to drain my noodles here in a minute. Going down in the kitchen. I drained my noodles and then I poured my noodles in there with the salt. So now it's just moving the sauce around with the noodles. So that's what I'm gonna do. Chicken still cooking. About to go down.
Good morning. So Kaden is reaching out and he has a very tight grip. Because as you can see, it's time to change his diaper. And this one here, Kaden, started to cry. So I had to get him so he can stop crying. And when I turn around, this is what we have here. Thank you, my dear. So he's been reaching for sir. No attitude, sir. I don't need the attitude, cutie pie. And then get my other baby. Oh my gosh, it's been such a blessing to have 2 babies at the same age. It has been very different. I'll say that. But I wouldn't trade it for the world. I love y'all. Kaden? I love you. And I love you. Kaden? Are we not talking this morning, sweet pea? Look at that smile. He's like, what is going on? I don't know. I think they're both going to keep me on my toes.
Hey, guys. Look, it's me, Kaden. Sorry. I didn't finish. I didn't cut that video off good. From me cooking the chicken Alfredo. I didn't even get to record. We all ate it. We all liked it. But chicken Alfredo, I don't think it's for us. Like, Alfredo is a different taste. So, people liked it, but I don't see me cooking it all the time. It was really good, though.
And then this morning, I had to change the baby. So this is what they're in today. And he woke up from his nap early. So he wanted to chill with mama, have some alone time with mama. And Kaysen is still asleep. So it's just me and Kaden. And I gotta wash dishes. So I gotta find somewhere to put little baby boy. So I guess we'll come back when Kaysen gets up. Right, Boogie Bears? Right, Boogie Bears? Don't you get no ideas? Look, brother's right there. Kaysen. Hi, baby boy. Where are you going? There, y'all, look at Tootsie. She in her little dress. Yeah. She looks so cute. Look at Tootsie, mama. She's so cute. Look at the Tootsie girl. Yeah, she's so cute. But what's wrong? Your brother's right here. It's okay.
What you eating, Papa?
Mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese. Because somebody couldn't wait. He just had to eat right now. Is it good, Daddy?
That Kraft macaroni and cheese.
This is what it looks like.
Ooh. And not too hot? Okay.
What y'all doing in here with y'all big brother? Boy, y'all don't got to look
at. Are you on big brother duties? Look at big brother. Watch. You watching something on YouTube? They can't hear nothing. You gotta take the earphones out or put them in your chair. They can't hear nothing. That ain't fair. Thank you. Guys. I just don't feel good. Look at my hair, y'all. It's still a hot mess. I'm not feeling too good. I'm watching my show.
I'm watching Couples Court, okay?
If I put you on anything, better know I put you on Couples Court. Watch it, guys. Watch this. Watch Couples Court. It's really good. I like it. Because it's like all different type of people that come here with all different type of relationship issues. And these two judges, the Cutlers, Judge Cutlers, they be speaking, okay? They be letting you see stuff from a different light. And then, too, I like it how they're married. So, they be giving marriage advice out. So, watch it. Watch it. Watch it on YouTube. It's like 40 minutes. Something like that. So, watch it.
Like I was saying, I don't feel too good. I don't feel like cooking. I don't feel like doing anything. I'm in my Dallas Cowboys shirt with some leggings. But no, I'm not feeling good. And I'm so cannot ready to get these nails done. Like, I hate that I broke a nail. And I broke it, too. And it hurt like a mug. Anybody that get their nails done, and when you break that nail, when you, like, on accident, oh, that whole nail. Oh, it was in pain, but it's getting better. Ooh, it hurts. I had to file it down, too. It was weird. It hurts. Like, I don't know what. But, and then it's so gray outside. It's getting dark. It's supposed to rain. I think that's why I think it's allergies that got me all messed up. So I probably had to take some allergy medicine. Okay, but anyways, I just wanted to go ahead and end the video. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure you keep watching. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel because we're bringing more vlogs. No, just kidding. But anyways, subscribe to the channel, like this video. Because I see people that said like this video, it helps their videos grow. It helps their channel grow. Because the more you like it, the more people can see it. And thanks to whoever that keeps liking all my videos. My videos, our videos, I mean. The Fifth Wheels videos. Thanks so much for liking, for watching, for ill hell, even disliking. If you dislike it, ooh, I know you watched it. No, but anyways, thanks, guys. Gotta go. Bye.